action start. Here, have the hard levels. Got 4 of them going here. Nine. Let's see. Oh, that's what's ready. We did the first time. Good start, bud. Giant mosquito has been taken care of. I don't know. partner here gets moved back. What? Is that the right thing? Man. Dang it. I I think I got better at it, but then I started getting worse using this one. Oops. Why did I go up? That was it. Did the same thing! I
don't know why.
I'm doing the wrong thing today. Oh, come on, dude. It's so dumb if I didn't have the answer to what it was. Why do I keep going up there? It's the same one. I get past that, I'm pretty sure I can get to the thing. I let go and I went too far. I keep going too up there. At least I adapted and learned where it happened. And the achievement on the way back. That's a start. I just hate that I made it because it had like the teammate. That's what upsets me. I'm liking this game though. I feel like it's probably the best idea ever. I hate this part. I just want to progress. That part, I'm going to set it right up here. I'm just not. I like the game still. There's a film I'm at like X hours on my bed. I hate that! I hate that so much! I follow the origin of die every single time that it drags in a spot, press something different to die. It's that spot, it's the worst spot. How do I go down and not... I don't understand. I go down and die. I go up and die. I hate that spot. It's literally that spot. It's the same thing as... I just put the die in. I jumped into the end of the head. I don't want to do this part. I don't die here. What's dumb is you can't touch legs, don't touch things, use game. I may have passed that one, you die, they're in the same story the next one. Progress!
Yeah,
forces. Just the top one. That was on the top one. Top one turn. Kind of moved at it going down. I'm up to beating this thing. I like it. That's just dumb. Should just instantly open. Didn't hit a button to die.
Yeah.
Groove is just my
body. And we do like Phoenix.
Checkpoint! Seriously?
Six hard levels, and each one takes a increase. Not doing it, it's not fun. Don't enjoy spending.
Better.
Come on!
Again with no one. At this point, I'm gonna beat this level for sure.
Thank you.
made a break.
I can't.
Please! First, like, before this difficulty. That's how you play a lot of games and stuff. Fine. 6. Oh man, y'all are sounding so good right now. Past that, that's my goal. If you pass that one. It's funny, because the two games said, I was like, okay, I don't play these two. The other one, I figured I'd get them all done. I beat it. That's what I'm doing. I beat it. Oh, this is cool. I guess I had a bad one. We get them a little further, but again, the phone's going to use my voice to not be good. Memorization? No.
Thank you.
really difficult to be fun. Yeah, super hard. I like hard. I'm just getting harder to focus, but like, I don't want so much cut for them. Call it. I'm done with this game. I'm not coming back to it. I can't. I don't care. Yeah, there's still six levels. Let's screw it. I'm not enjoying this at all right now. I'm not gonna waste time. Athlete, even the achievement. Break. Play the beat boss 0.41%. Nobody cared. So many people were like, screw this. Literally 0% have 100%. But I'm done. Thanks for watching. I'm getting rid of this game. I'm not going to play it. I'll be back most likely tomorrow. Small chance in a little bit with something else. But tomorrow we'll probably just do Dauntless. Start with. I don't know. We'll see. Either way. Appreciate you watching. What's up, guys?